Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce this French phrase or French expression that is also commonly used in English. This phrase literally translates from French as accomplished fact. Accomplished fact. What it means is a thing that has already happened or been decided before those affected hear about it, leaving them with no option but to accept it. An accomplished fact, is that right? How do you go about pronouncing it? In French, we would say this phrase as fait accompli, fait accompli. We do liaise, we do link up the T and the A. It's like it was one single word. That's what we do in French pronunciation and therefore in English. Fait accompli in French. In English, it is usually said as fait accompli. Fait accompli from French, fait accompli. Here are more videos on how to pronounce many useful phrases and words and brand names from France that you may want to hear and nail the pronunciation of. I will see you there to learn more, for sure. Au revoir.